Welcome to the Raft, Earth's most secure prison. Until now.
Here comes the Juggernaut!
You've made your choice, Hydra scum. And now you face the consequences. You're in over your head.
Thanks. Now we have eyes and ears inside the facility again.
Good hunting's where you find it.
You will soon serve Hydra.
I need a jolt!
I'm not going back in that cell!
That'll be the mark!
Taking down Living Laser. No wonder Fury speaks so highly of you.
Will be of little consequence against this.
That should keep the rest of the cells locked up tight. Just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
Oh, look! It's time to play. You have no chance! It can only end this way. This isn't over. It's never over!
Give me one good reason I shouldn't utterly destroy you.
The Raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Be gone.
I sense machinery of fate at work. The true danger has yet to reveal itself.
You ready to go?
Kitchen. All I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. But the streets of this city are crawling with lowlifes. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk, the kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Well, then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh, I'm focusing you. One, two.
Oh! Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... No! Off me!
Shield will be by to pick him up. Hopefully they won't blame me for the blackout. Damn. Where'd your little partner go? One down, one to go.
If this is Hell's Kitchen, I'd hate to see Hell's restroom.
Agent Coulson, I'm one of the good guys.
Another one of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s messes, Coulson. Allow me to clean it up.
Your mom or jaw!
Neither Heaven nor Asgard can contain me.
No more.
Oh! shall spill all of your secrets before the last of your blood. That sound is music to my ears. I should chuck your head into the heart of the sun, but I'm feeling merciful.
Kingpin has a nightclub?
It's a front. It's connected to a warehouse supposedly filled with all his ill-gotten goodies.
Well, sure. He is the Kingpin. I assume everything is a front. For a fast food franchise. you know, because he's fat.
I've got your back.
Let's go.
Party till someone bleeds out, Kitty. I really enjoyed that. Today we fight. Tomorrow we dance.
Your meddling ends now! Your interference annoys me! I planned for all contingencies, including you!
Well! Alright, alright, alright! We won one! High five! Can't give a brother a high five?
Thank you! I was looking for that.
Sweet Christmas! Who the hell was that?
Calls himself the Hood. So all the good names were taken?
Don't underestimate him. That cape and hood let him teleport anywhere in the world.
Intel says he's a serious pretender to Kingpin's throne.
Damn it!
Okay then. Good job, everybody.
We just gave the Hood the edge he needs to take this entire city.
Ain't gonna happen. Someone somewhere knows where this guy hangs his cape at night.
We need to go to Fury with this.
Actually, I think I know who we should talk to first.
I do not believe this meeting is a coincidence.
Just thought I'd mention the fact that you may see a lot of you around here. That's a big part of why we're after the tablet. Something seems to be playing jump rope with the fabric of reality.
I'd come hero with you, but these motions won't file themselves. I hope you don't get airsick.
To my ears. I will not allow it.
Down the experiment.
is music to my ears.
My superiors won't be pleased.
The excitement of international criminal intrigue, but lack the skills to make that dream come true? Do the voices inside your head tell you that you were meant for something more? Do you sit there day after day, seething with the need for revenge, but don't know how to get it? Then the Taskmaster Institute is for you. Here at the Institute, we train you for a life of power and skill. You'll learn 7 different styles of martial arts and many forms of advanced weaponry. If you're smart enough to find me, you're smart enough to learn the lessons I can teach you. The Taskmaster Institute, when you positively, absolutely know you were meant for something more.
What is that? A school for losers? Killing me is much harder than it looks. I will not allow it.
How about a little salad here? Eat five more, smart butt.